were the target of her low blows on Instagram a little bit. Now, I was obsessed with this on her Instagram story over the holidays.
I didn't see it, but I heard about it.
Well, I'm about to show you a little bit because she rewatched season one and two of Beverly Hills. Now, she had so many comments, and it was fascinating for me seeing her watch the first few seasons.
What, the first few seasons that she auditioned for and didn't get the part? Just saying!
Take a look at what she has been posting. Watch this.
Wait. You love animals, but you wear fur?
Come on, Vanderpump, you're slagging. No joke about a beaver? Taylor, get the f*** away from her. Her intentions are not good. No. No, no, no. She's making you the villain. Wait.
I'm making Taylor.
That sounds familiar.
Okay. What's
your reaction?
Well, I heard about it.
You
through one of my very close cast member friends.
You did.
Yeah, of course.
She said, also thought that you seemed much more light and airy in the early season. She's like, who is this woman?
Until I met Lisa Rinna, right?
Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here and subscribe to our channel here. See ya.